The COVID-19 pandemic continues to affect the job market as first-time unemployment rates are on the rise in Texas despite jobs being created.
CBS 4's Karina Vargas asked the Texas Workforce Commission when we might see these numbers stabilize.
Because of COVID-19, Texas saw pretty dramatic increases in unemployment across the state.
That trend continues as the U.S. Department of Labor reported an increase in first-time unemployment claims within the last month. James Burnson with the Texas Workforce Commission says the disruption of COVID-19 continues playing a factor.
We still have an unemployment rate of 8.1% in the state of Texas, even though we added 65,000 jobs in the month of November.
Burnson says infection rates across the state explain the instability of employment and why businesses continue struggling.
They're in areas that have had high COVID rates. For example, the Rio Grande Valley is one. What normally happens in an economic recovery is you see consistent job numbers coming back, but we're seeing the same jobs going away and coming back at the same time right now.
Even with vaccines being distributed, Burnson says it could be a while before the economy gets back to normal.
Even with the vaccine, there's really no guarantees, and there's always going to be uncertainty because we've seen, you know, talk about new strains of COVID-19 and all these things that can come into play.
Burnson says all they can do is wait to see the effects the vaccine has on reducing exposure to the virus, which he hopes will allow more businesses to open and more job stability. Working for you in Harlingen, I'm Karina Vargas.